Welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Areli and I upload vlogs on Wednesdays and Sundays. Today's vlog is going to be over my weekend in Houston. It is currently Saturday morning, 7 in the morning, and I'm heading out to meet up with my bestie Wendy because we are going to carpool to Houston for this weekend. And this is my last weekend before I officially begin work, which I'm excited, but kind of sad that my summer flew by. I just got to Wendy's apartment. Hello!
Delicious. But for the milk, can you use a heavy whipping cream?
Of course.
And then, ice as well, medium.
I got the Let's Potty Latte.
Potty.
And Wendy, what did you get?
I got the Caramelicious, the classic.
Classic.
I just changed the milk to heavy whipping cream.
Yum. Make it creamy.
Creamy, yes.
Okay. It's my first time trying this one that I got, so let's do a taste test. Hopefully it's good. Mmm.
I don't even know what it has, like.
It's good.
What syrups do you taste?
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
You gonna taste it? It's 2:05 and we just got to Wendy's brother's apartment. Shout out.
We're about to watch her vlog so we can show this kid.
Sebastian.
That's the vlog drawn for B.
Yeah, vlogs of
vlog
the
B.
B.
Not blog. There you go.
You excited for the concert?
I'm very excited, but I'm also tired, so I might just take a nap.
Yeah, we gotta take a little siesta beforehand.
A quickie.
Oh, snap.
Subscribe.
We got a new subscriber. Shout out. Boy.
Stay here, boy.
So. You're gonna come out.
Hello. Say hi.
Oh, you're so cute. Look at your pink cheeks.
Thank you.
Aw, sweetheart.
Introduce yourself to the vlog.
Tell What's your name?
Matthew.
Your full name.
It's Matthew.
Aw. I'm 4 years old.
4 years old.
And wow. I love dinosaurs.
Cutie.
Oh yeah, he likes fishing.
But you click me.
Wow.
Did you click
the button? You know how we saw her on YouTube?
Yeah.
That's what she's doing for.
Yes.
You're gonna come out. You excited?
Yeah.
Yeah. So whenever she comes, puts it up, I'm gonna tell you so mommy can put it on for you. Where are you gonna put the table?
Now we are going to start getting ready for the concert. It is 3:57 already. And we're all ready for the concert. Let me show you my outfit.
I'm wearing this dress with my cowboy boots.
Cute. We're outside the NRG. Time to figure out the parking situation.
Yeah, it's gonna be chaotic.
Yes, all people are walking to the concert. And I'm gonna be vlogging with my phone for the rest of the evening.
Show them
right there. Yes. We found $10 parking.
We're getting our steps in.
Yeah, we're getting our steps in. I don't even think it's that far.
I don't think so. It's not that bad.
Yeah.
So it's like we're just like 10 blocks away, you know?
I'm just kidding. But we'll see. It's been like 2 minutes that we've been walking or less.
But most of the time we were standing because we went across the street.
So technically 1 minute of walking.
So far.
Yeah.
But Laura's speed walking, so we're kind of trying to keep up with the pace.
Shout out.
process when these tours come to an end. Sometimes when you start it, it feels like a letter in. And then here we are. So I want to say a few things about that. This has been the most incredible tour I've ever been on. Two nights on stage with all the United States. So many memories with my brothers on this stage with me. So many memories with the fans. None of them here at church. I'm going to sing for you tonight. That's how it does to me.
Can't read the empty Astrodome. Anytime
came on, I would always listen to it. And always, it's called Fastball.
Yeah.
It's chaotic out there.
Really chaotic.
Have you had fun, girls?
Yes, I had fun.
I like it.
Even though I didn't know majority of the lyrics, I was.
We don't speak about that.
No, I was in.
We just say we knew every song. He was the best, which he was.
I was vibing.
He sang beautiful.
Oh my gosh, yes. No, but seriously, I was vibing. I was just like listening and watching him. It was a good time.
Great time.
Yeah.
Great time.
20
or more out of 20.
It's the next day and I'm here with my sister Amanda and my niece Addison.
I was drinking milk.
And she's eating milk. Hi. She's staring at her mama bear.
Mm-hmm.
And Lissy's drinking water.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's so cute. I hadn't seen her in a week, guys.
What? Does she look different?
Yeah, she looks bigger.
She does.
Yeah. Look at her little outfit.
Lemons.
How did she behave last night?
A little bit better.
I saw her. You had her here in 3 in the morning. I'm eating a pancake.
Wow.
Delilah too.
Shout out. Love
my sister's
adorable.
Over there.
Guys, looking for.
No, don't hit Lucy Bell, Mom. Oh my god. She's hitting Lucy. Oh fudge. That is so funny. A bear cone.
Yeah.
It's super cute. Amanda wanted the panda.
Yeah.
Amanda Panda.
Panda cone.
Shut up. Let it spell.
I don't know. I haven't seen it.
We're going to head out to Paris Pastries before we head back to town.
Se pusiste perfume.
Hi. What time are you heading
out? Say hello. You're going to come out. You ready to start school tomorrow?
Yes.
You're excited?
Month.
What school?
Month.
What grade are you entering?
For kinder.
Kinder? Or first grade?
Wow.
Kindergarten.
Wow.
¿Te recuerdas cómo se llama tu teacher?
Oh my goodness. Hello, Delilah. Hi.
We came to Paris Baguette.
And I ordered, or I got some bread. Yum! I got an almond croissant, a pan au chocolat, and this chocolate croissant. Paris baguette. Look at all the breads. Oh my goodness. Yummy. The vibes. Oh my gosh.
That was vegan.
What happened?
I don't know. Hey, it's
not even. Take a bite of each. I got the pan au chocolat, almond croissant, and this chocolate croissant. Hello.
You almost ate the donut.
I was gonna sit here right
now. This one's hard.
You clean up your stuff over here and sit over here. That's a big croissant.
Mm-hmm. Jeez. This one needs like to be warm.
Yeah.
You eat the best croissant?
This is
a light one?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
En un platito, creo.
A croissant. What's that?
A croissant.
Yeah.
Mmm. It's really good.
Do you want to
see
your love?
Bájale, bájale, bájale. No creo que pueda salir here, eso porque...
It is 3:45 and we are heading back to Brownsville. I'm here with Wendy. She's pumping gas. We stopped at this place. Wendy, what is this place called?
I don't remember.
It's in the bag. Duh! What is that?
Prosex
Family Smokehouse. It's super cute in there, guys. The restrooms are really clean.
Super clean. They're fancy, kind of.
Yeah.
I call it the dupe of Bucky's.
Literally. So much better because it's not crazy hectic in there. Anyways, Wendy got herself some snacks and I got myself a Yeti, guys. Did I need it? No.
It kind of matches her shirt right
now.
Oh,
yeah, it does. But look how cute this shape is. It's 16 ounce, so it's a little bit bigger.
It was on sale too.
Yes. It's on sale for $25. And the color. I was going to get the 10 ounce, the one that I always have, Yetis. 10 ounce, this color. But this one caught my attention. Different shape from what I have. As a matter of fact, I'm going to use it tomorrow.
Ooh, for her first day back to school.
Ah!
PD's training
class. Yes, PD week. I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye.